Yeah. stage, and we feel the love from the audience too. So we just want to thank you all and give you a round of applause for being here tonight. Every year the show kind of starts on a shoestring and a prayer, and we sort of go from there. And we're never quite sure what it's going to be, but we always know we're going to do it with heart, and we're going to do it for a cause that's very close to our hearts. I'm amazed and grateful for every single person on this stage, especially Steve and Alana, our producers, and the man I couldn't live without, Michael Lavelle, our executive producer. To say thank you to everybody who made this possible would take another 3 hours at least. But everything that we do comes from donations and just the kind generosity of everybody in this room and everybody here. This entire show is done by donation and gifts. So that's how we give 100% of our proceeds to the Alliance for Lupus Research, and we really appreciate all of your help in supporting this cause. And we hope one day to be up here celebrating the cure, and until then, we'll keep dancing for it. A couple more words before I let you all go. I'd like to thank Ophelia Figueroa and Amy Little. And to our crew, Dylan and Eric, who keep us coming back here and looking good under these lights every year. Thank you. Once again to Lori Gray for coming out to support us from the Alliance for Lupus Research. I'm honored to be the captain of this ship, but there would be no ship without every single one of these people. So it's my thanks to all of you, and I hope we see you here again next year. Thanks. Great.